you're a senior now. Remember when you first started going to that school? Kinda. Why do you block out all of that stuff? You remember when we went roller skating and you tried to kill me? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm glad you remember that.
And I still have the bruises.
Alright, let me see if I see your head. Okay. Okay, say hi, Grandma. I'm getting ready. Grandma, talk to Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Yeah, hi, Grandma. I'm getting ready. Clearly, you don't want to be an actress. All right, what is this? New stockings?
In case
it doesn't matter
now.
So those are gonna be okay. Mm-hmm. You gonna put it on? Oh, this is the necklace that you wanted that you had to have. Looks like we're gonna need some scissors. Get it, Kyle. That's how you want it?
I do know. Yeah.
She said you have this special little brush here. Mm-hmm. So, what other way would you do your hair?
No, just down.
Just down?
Mm-hmm.
So, what makes that little brush so special?
You bought it.
Make sure nobody steals this in the store, don't they? Hmm? They make sure nobody tries to steal this in the store. You can't even get it out once you buy it.
Yeah. And this is a bracelet.
A bracelet too?
Mm-hmm.
What does it say?
Faith.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, wait a minute. It's got another little thing right there too. Mm-hmm. You sure that's not too big?
I'm sure.
Junior high school in your, it's right next door, right?
Yes.
I think I got this necklace free. Almost. We had all that extra time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can you pull your hair back? Okay, so we got one on.
That's pretty.
Mm-hmm. Okay, say, so, oh look, it's got an extra little half moon on it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so you definitely have to leave that outside.
I got the bracelet out.
Good.
So much about
this. Okay, let's check mine. See, when you have boys, you don't have to worry about things like that. You know?
Yeah.
Tangle the hair. Let's see. So do we want the part?
Yes.
You do? Yeah, dandruff.
I do?
Mm-hmm. I guess that's because Grandma's not here.
Oil in your scalp. Did you oil your own scalp?
No.
What do they have planned for the seniors?
What?
What do they have planned for the seniors? They have a senior day. Oh, you went on the trip already, huh?
We went to Island of Adventure.
Okay. How do we know when this is hot? Besides putting our fingers in there. Did the light change or something?
I don't know. Grandma always does it.
Hey, Grandma, how do we know when this is hot, huh? Could you have left some instructions?
You just put your hand over it. It's not hot.
It's got a button, yeah. So it's on. Now maybe this is the setting she keeps it at. I didn't hear your daddy when he called. And what does she do? She just turns it from here?
Hmm?
You sure? I think we gotta have to do this my way. Sorry, Grandma. We all have our ways to do things. I'm just gonna bump the ends. I don't wanna crisp those ends trying to get them to curl. Thank you. just going to try to bring this. Let's see. Okay, so these are the only two areas that you're going to worry about bringing forward, okay? See if I am getting a little bit of
that. He said no. It's the price of beauty, you know? The price of beauty is
that. I didn't
say anything. Oh, when I said let's do it again, you thought I meant this thing here, huh? Things about growing up, wondering why my skin is doing this to me. Okay. All right, Grandma, this is what we got.
I like it.
Okay. This is going to take care of itself back here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, if anything, all you want to do is take your little brush.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you look nice. Look at you. Okay. Your eyes are watering?
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe there's a cure for that.